Let us calculate the electric field strength due to a uniformly charged ring at its center. Here, if the ring is uniformly charged with a charge Q, and at center if we wish to calculate the electric field, we can simply say by symmetry, we can directly write electric field at center will be equal to zero. This because if we consider a small element having a charge dq on the ring, then due to dq electric field at center will be in the direction away from it, and another dq which is in front of it will be having an equal and opposite electric field at center, and these two electric fields will cancel each other, and similar phenomena will happen for all the elements of the ring, due to which net electric field at center can be directly written as zero. And the same logic of symmetry or uniform distribution of charge, we can write down a note, as this might help us in developing an application for various kind of situations, like you just write down, whenever equal point charges are placed at the vertices of a regular polygon, always electric field at center will be zero. Like say on an equilateral triangle, three equal charges plus Q are placed. Here again by symmetry we can say that these three charges are uniformly placed on a ring at equal separation from each other. Then obviously at the centroid, which is the center of ring, the electric field due to all these three charges will cancel each other, because these are equal magnitude electric field at center in a symmetrical manner. So vector sum of these equal vectors at equal angle will always be zero. So again we can say electric field at center in this situation is also zero. So similar phenomena may be applied for all kind of situation whenever charges are present, equal charges are present at the vertices of a regular polygon. Always electric field at center will be zero. Let's have some more physical application based on this concept. Say if a similar situation is considered for a regular pentagon. Let's see the picture which I am drawing. If this is a regular pentagon, and at the four corners of which we place equal charges plus Q, and the fifth corner is vacant, and in this situation say this is the center of this pentagon, which is located at a distance A from all these vertices. Now in this situation say if we place a fifth charge at this vertex, then what will happen at this vertex? We can say if a fifth charge is placed at center, net electric field will be zero. Now in this situation, if four equal charges are placed at four vertices of this regular pentagon, then electric field at C will be, in this situation we can say electric field at C due to these four charges will be exactly equal to the one which is due to the fifth charge, because as soon as fifth charge is placed, these four charges will nullify the electric field of this fifth charge. So we can say electric field due to these four charges will be directed towards the fifth vertex, and this electric field can directly be written as KQ by A square, which is due to the fifth charge in the direction away from this vertex. So this is the way how we can analyze it. Similar to this, if we are given with a ring which is not complete, there is a small cut in the ring, like the figure which I have drawn here, and the ring is positively charged. in such a way that the size of this cut is very small compared to the radius. So if the radius is r and the cut is having a thickness t, where t is very very less than r and the total charge on the ring is q. And say we wish to find out the electric field at center, we can say due to this ring the electric field will be exactly in the direction toward the cut. Because as soon as this cut is completed, net electric field at center should be zero. So electric field at center should be exactly equal to that due to the missing electric field which is in the direction away from the cut. So in this situation electric field at center can be written as k q due to the charge on thickness t divided by r square, and this q on thickness t can be written as capital Q by 2 pi r into t, which is a very small charge, so we can neglect this small quantity. So we substitute it here, this will be k q t divided by 2 pi r q. This is the result we use for electric field at center in this situation.